If you want to create amazing designs without 3D modeling software, well, I'm starting this series to help you with that. In this series, we will see how to design unique 3D models just by using our slicer. I'm using Orca Slicer to make these designs. If you don't have Orca Slicer yet, then watch my other video on Orca Slicer to see its features. In today's episode, let's see how to design coasters in Orca Slicer. By the end of this video, you will learn how to make a unique coaster design with your custom images or create a unique coaster patterns using inbuilt shapes. Creating a new project. Let's start by creating a new project. Next, right click on the bed and select the pyramid tip, cylinder. Choose your preferred size. For example, 90 by 90. Uncheck the uniform scale and adjust the thickness. I'm going with the 3mm. You can choose by your preference. Adjusting settings. Now navigate to the settings. Set top and bottom shell layers to 0. In the infill tab, select your design pattern ensuring it's connected. Make sure don't choose those patterns which are not connected to each other, like concentric. If you still want to choose the concentric or these patterns, make sure to add a bottom layer. Adjust the infill density to your preference. Adding modifiers. Right click on the model and choose add modifier. Select a shape, such as cube, and adjust the position size as needed. Select the modifier, go to the object tab. In the strength tab, let's adjust the different infill pattern and percentage. Also the wall loops to make the coaster more stronger. Tweak its settings to ensure your design. Slice it and see the output. You can add a different multiple modifiers to make it more attractive. After finalizing it, just print it. Custom image modifiers. To add a custom image modifiers, we will need a clean SVG file for our design. I have this Batman and Apple SVG file. If you have a PNG file, then you can convert it to the SVG file through the image converter. Again, create a plain coaster, right click on the coaster, select add modifier and choose SVG. Import your SVG file. Adjust the size and the position of the imported modifier. Adjust the infill and fine-tune the settings according to your design. If you want only the outer border cutout, then make the infill percentage 0 and add the wall loops. Remember, we don't have upper and bottom layers, so select the loops according to make it coaster more stronger. Once you are satisfied with your coaster design, slice it and preview the output. Consider adding the multiple modifiers to enhance its appeal. If you found this tutorial helpful, then let me know in the comment below. Thanks for watching and happy printing.